Chapter 17, Conclusion of the First Part of the Epistle. As far as was possible and could be done with perspicuity, I cherish the hope that, according to my desire, I have omitted none of those things at present demanding consideration which bear upon your salvation. For if I should write to you about things future, ye would not understand, because such knowledge is hid in parables. These things, then, are so.